You light, nigga.
Kiki! Kiki! What's up, baby boy? I miss you, Stinky! Oh my god! Yo, I cannot wait to kiss you up! Oh my goodness! I love you!
Boy, looking good. Yeah.
Kiki, you look good. You look good. You look good. You look good. Why are you so fat? Kiki, you back, baby?
Shalom, shalom, and welcome back to another DSTM. I am the messenger. And as everybody know by now, if you don't know, you're late. I'm here to tell you, Bobby Shmurda just got out of prison. He just did 7 years, right? He went in there when he was 19. He's 26 years old now, okay? So it's a lot of things going on with him. A lot of people is trying to keep his company. A lot of people that's trying to work with him. Migos is finna work with him. They working on some stuff. And there's a lot of people that's gonna wanna work with him, okay? But I wonder what mind frame he in, all right? Out of everybody doing commentary on Bobby Shmurda release, what mind frame he's in, okay? Is he that same Bobby that got locked up when he was 19? Or have he grown any spiritually? Okay, is he gonna come out here and talk about with all the NBA young boys and all the little Dirks and little this and little that, all the guys out here rapping that's talking about the five things: drugs, money, hoes, clothes, money, right? Cars. You know, all the carnal things in this world. Is he gonna talk about those things, or is he gonna be able to talk about, you know, things with more substance? Okay, is he finna try to get on the front line with pushing for our people and our communities? And is he finna stand up against oppression and stand up against white supremacy and stand up against all the things that plagues us in our community, right? Or is he gonna continue dancing to the tunes of what, you know, people wanna hear? Is he gonna feed his fan base what they wanna hear? Okay, is he gonna meet the expectations of the record labels? Okay, cause there's only a certain kind of music that they want us to put out. They want to be able to market your music, and that is with those five things: sex, money, clothes, cars, hoes, okay, drugs. All right, so that's what I'm wondering, man. I wonder what Bobby finna really be on. Okay, is he gonna add to the problem? Or is he gonna try to be the solution to the problem? All right, y'all let me know, all right? Because we all remember Tupac, and he died when? When he was 25, okay? And how old Bobby is? You get the direction I'm going? How old Bobby is? 26, okay? So yes, you can put out things with more substance. I'm not saying Tupac was the most spiritual guy, but in his music, you can tell he started to grow a little bit and start to become a little bit more conscious of what was going on. All right, at 26, that's when he died. He was making great music before then. His first albums, he was making good music. So I don't want to hear nothing about, oh, he's young, he was wild. No. Okay, you in that spotlight. Okay, you got great responsibility. Okay, you putting on that, you've been putting on that platform. All right. So that's my advice to you, Bobby, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm 40 years old. All right. Because I'm hearing a lot of people saying, oh, Bobby's home. Bobby's home. Or I see a lot of guys just sharing things. You know what I'm saying? Or sharing the tea or sharing this. You know, they just a bunch of sharers out here. You're just sharing what's going on. But you're not, there's nobody giving no direction for the brother. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know where my stand's in it. You know what I'm saying? Hey, bro, repent. Put down the guns. Put down the drugs. Put down the hoes and settle down, bro, and come into the truth. That's my stance on it. I'm not just going to give you commentary. I'm going to give you a direction to go in. All right? So y'all let me know. Y'all let me know what y'all think about Bobby and what he's finna do. You know what I'm saying? Hey, they even got a billboard saying, welcome home, Bobby Shmurda. The New York Knicks got a whole billboard up for him. I mean, he getting private jets and stuff flown out to him, and you know, so it's a big thing. It's a big thing, you know. A lot of people understand the codes of the street and all this and that. You know, this guy's coming home like he John Gotti or somebody. But just, that's a whole other different conversation. All right, you know what I'm saying? Just to let you know how Miracles ran. It's ran like a mob. So they respect guys like Bobby Shmurda for doing his time and doing extra time for his partners. That's a whole other different video. But I'm finna get up out of here, man. Man, I hope y'all learned something from this video, right? And like I always love to say, remember, don't shoot. I am only the messenger. Shalom.